So Robert, where are you?
I'm still looking for this place.
Ah, yes. Well, I'm here with Mr. I mean, with Kawashima-san.
Oh, it's raining. Oh, God.
All right, so let's get on with the Hot Springs episode, senpai.
I'm trying to find the damn place.
So, what were we talking about? No, like about this place, like it looks like something else. Spirited Away,
Yeah, Spirited Away. One of like the best movies.
I mean, to be fair, it's been so long since I last seen. Shoot!
Oh, hey, I see you.
Since I last seen that movie, so that's why I don't remember the name.
Hi, friend.
Oh, hi, friend. Where are you, friend?
I'm over here by this place. Turn
What place? There, I'm in the place.
right, turn right, turn right. Skeleton on the roof.
Skeleton in the roof. Where?
God, I'm coming to you. Why
Ah,
do you
hi.
have no. Dude, you're out of the water, now put your armor back on. God damn.
I feel so loose. Oh shit. Oh, what is this? Opening hours.
There's some reason to shut that,
1900.
but I'm pretty sure it's.
I mean, 900. Oh.
Where are we? What is this?
Oh shit. It's called Winter Shiso. What about this one? Cake. Golden
No.
apple. Oh,
No.
nice.
Oh my God.
Spirited Away! Get it? Get it? Do you get it?
Unfortunately.
Spirited Away! What is this? Hot spring? The Temple of Light! Senpai!
Yeah, I'm running from it. Don't worry.
Senpai! Let's have a bat. I mean, no. No!
Let's have a what?
Let's have a Hot Springs episode together.
No.
Donate.
What night are we on again? The seventh night?
Sixth, I think.
I've gone delusional from
Oh!
searching from this place.
It's like a huge. Oh shit. It's a huge temple over there. I'm going. I don't know about you. I don't know. Is this another Kenji Kawashima?
I'm gonna need to
place again?
take a
I'm
relaxing
back.
bath soon.
I'm back in Kenji Kawashima's place. Well, not really. I didn't see him. And who might you be, sir? House owner. Horseradish, horseradish. Eh. I can get more sludge that way.
Winter Shiso.
Yes.
Is that one of those ingredients that we needed for that? Neither of us kept the recipe book, did we?
To be honest with you, I threw it away.
I threw it in the chest back at Jordanovia.
So I'm going to this temple. Tempuru. I don't know if that's how you say it in Japanese. Oh.
Doubtful.
Reveal yourself, spider. I hear you.
Is this the. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the bathhouse.
Oh shit, yes. This.
Nanny.
This.
Nanny. It's Nanny. Okay, I need a bath.
Oh my god. Staff quarters. Notice entry by royal invitation only. I'm barging in, sir. What are
Okay.
these?
Hello.
What is this? The royal
Not at
family beyond
this
this point.
point.
Well. So in my lore, speaking of which, you need to tell me.
I'm not even attempting these damn chests. Well, then again, we're not in Drabnovia, so. Nope.
Are they? So yeah, what is your lore, by the way? Did I tell you? Did you tell me? You haven't told me anything.
Well, sir.
I ask these questions so that you and I can be, how you say, have a good teamwork, right? Like, the two of us started as a stranger, and then we met in the,
As a stranger, we started as one being.
Ew. As two strangers, we met in the, fuck. We met in the, pier, or as you call, the docks. Yeah.
Yes, so long ago.
Yes, like, how many episodes? I thought this was a bathhouse.
It's
no,
it
this
seems
is not a bathhouse.
As,
can I please just
seems
have...
as a sleeping quarters for royal family only. So it seems like it's just a royal sleeping quarters. There's not even any sleeping quarters for anyone but the royal family.
There's a basement bit, which is L0C. Oh. Okay.
Basement? Is it a dungeon basement or is it basement?
A basement. Like, we got red roof, suite, which is the same. It looks like this, the Alzir suite.
Okay, I'll write that. Never mind.
Dromovia suite, which is also, shockingly, looks like the three. Okay. I hear zombies.
There's another down.
I see door. Oh, this is the kitchen.
Ah, the kitchen, yes.
Yes. Oh, speaking of kitchen, I just finished recording yesterday, I think. Appears to be a show about something in Skyrim. I'm not gonna spoil it for you.
I hope you realize I'm very creeped out.
No, it's because I had fun recording this said video.
The said video or sad video?
Sad, like.
Sad, like you're weeping.
S-A-I-D, sad.
Sad, so people are gonna cry because they have to listen to you.
No, shut up. Senpai, what's the,
I told you, I've gone weary. Every place is the same to me over here.
I mean...
Non-racistly, actually.
What?
And that was a non-racist comment.
What was it saying?
I said, everything in this place looks the same to me.
Because
I've traveled through it like 7 times.
Surprisingly, I would have caught that. But surprisingly, no, I didn't. I wonder why. Is it because I'm turning into racist? Dun dun dun. No. No.
Yeah, let's go with that.
Like, I'm racist towards Asians.
Oh, I think I found it. Oh, yes.
Wait, where are you?
I traveled along the roof on the left side. Oh god, finally.
No. I want to be... is it that one? Alright. At ye.
You're killing a cow, aren't you?
What? No. Is it this one? It's a dojo. Okay.
God damn, I don't want to leave this place because I'll never find it again.
Where?
Hold on. Alright.
Oh, this is not it. I am in the...
Hold on.
Are you TPing me?
No.
Please TP so I can...
Okay. Fine, I was hoping not to do this, but... I'll use the magic from where I'm from.
Yes.
Hopefully I don't fuck it up. And accidentally kill you.
No, it's just... You... Me to you, so my... Oh, hey! Oh, shit! Oh, okay. Hey, where is it?
Oh, good. Good. I didn't see you for a moment. I thought I accidentally killed you.
Yeah, all I saw was...
Slight invisibility. Me. That's all it was.
So,
Oh, good. I needed some of these items.
No, when you teleported me, I saw me falling. Oh, I thought it was the bathhouse.
No. Trust me, if I found that, I would have teleported you immediately and not questioned about it. Because then I would have been trying to kill you.
I egg you.
Thank you, sir. That is a great honor where I come from.
Where the fuck did you come from?
There's some things in this life you don't want to know.
I feel like I need to know so that I can help you with this, buddy. We've gone through much.
Let us at least accept
this
first.
Do you remember the City of the Dead? We died that day.
Side note.
What's up?
Breaking immersion real quick.
Yeah.
Did you get a chance to watch that ReZero yet?
Nope, but I read the newest chapter of Fairy Tail.
Oh god, I didn't. I forgot. Oh, damn it.
For shame.
Oh god, no. Oh, alright, back in the immersion. Let us talk to the sixth knight before we get into the story of my past.
You wanna do that?
Let's see.
Oh, I'll do it.
Okay, fine.
So the sixth knight. What does he look like?
Well, come around here. That's what I was trying to do.
He looks like a bum, because he's got that... It's like... He looks like you, so he's a bum.
No, he doesn't look like you.
No. Okay, sure. So his helmet looks like a very primitive one.
Yeah.
So, okay.
Primitive, but... Relatable to the soldiers.
Yes. So he must be the lowest rank of the knight.
Even though he's the sixth.
In progression, that... You know, whatever.
Usually you find the more prestigious as you go, not the like, lamest first.
Well, it's like the first knight is the number one. Because, you know what?
Well, if he's the number one, then I still that should be the only one we need to go. Oh, you got the first knight's approval? Alright, come on through.
Alright. Alright, here we go. I got my water in
here in my room. Good. I forgot
what? Greetings and welcome to Hot Springs Adventure.
My girlfriend is just questioning me, looking at me right now.
I have been expecting you. Well, do you wish to learn to earn my seal of approval?
I do indeed. What do I need to do?
Oh fuck! Why?
You're the idiot that makes these funny voices.
After your last few tasks, this. It's a simple one. Oh, shit. I told you.
Okay, no dying.
I told you.
Hopefully.
This is the sixth and the worst one. You will need to travel to the mountain people who live on the other side of this mountain range to the north and offer your assistance. They send a messenger who explained they're in need of our help. So as there are neighbors. I told him I would send aid shortly as I knew you would be here soon. In order to earn my seal of approval, I want you to go and help these people and return only when you have done so. If successful, you will earn my seal. You gather supplies in town and when ready, take the left path when facing the portal and head to their village when you have aided them. Return and I will give you my seal of approval. Okay. I'm done. I'm done for today. Ah, noob. You noob.
What?
Ah, I've done it.
What did you do?
I've climbed up the ladder. Now.
Oh, well, I wasn't really trying.
So where are we going?
Well, we're going outside of this place.
Oh, I see it. I see it. Just go down that. Dude.
Yes?
Just press that button.
I know. Button.
Why did you...
I was looking for loot! I like the loot!
Alright, so set your spawn here.
I will,
Oh shit, sorry. You ran in front of my, my range.
Alright. Well, if you, don't mind... I am gonna use some of my magic again.
For what?
This rain. We must not travel in this rain.
Oh, that's not really a night, a night thing to do. You know what I mean? Like,
whoever said I was a knight?
We are going to be the knights.
That took a lot out of me. Oh, God.
Alright, so where are we going? It's like north of here, he says. Bashing
up. Okay.
He said from the portal, take the path on the left. Oh, someone texted you. Oh, shit, no. Help. Oh. Help.
Oh.
There's a oh. witch. There's a witch in that.
Oh.
Fucker.
Pew. There's a zombie over there.
Pew.
I am actually liking it pretty much a storm.
The lag is.
I know.
Why is that?
Probably because they need to restart the server.
No, I'm already recording actually. So.
Alright.
Is it Stormwall Village?
Or were we supposed to take that left over there?
Okay, well, let's
following these lights here.
Alright, let's go. Right. Oh, okay. Can you, like, do me a favor? If you think you're lagging, just stop walking. Or stay in one place so that I
oh, here's a bandit. Bandit!
Oh shit.
Wait, how is it raining?
How? Skeleton. Boom. Boom, headshot. This zombie on my screen is floating.
Same here.
Alright. So, is it through here?
I don't know. Going through?
Dang, I escaped.
I heard an explosion.
That was the creeper. I escaped the explosions though. What is it?
Well, yep, it was through here, I think.
Ooh. Oh. Winter is coming. Oh. That's just my...
Really?
That was the... What?
Really?
What?
Really?
Yes.
Really?
Yes, winter is coming, yeah.
When is it coming?
In about... 6 months, I believe.
That was a shame. Would you like to talk to the village chief?
Yes. Oh, he looks like a bandit. Can I?
Oh. Oops. This, sir, is a bandit.
Where is he?
Right here. Right there. Mm. That's a bandit.
I did my part, dude.
Alright.
Alright, so he looks like,
I'm giving him a voice I want to use.
Okay, go ahead.
We don't like visitors around here, strangers, so I must ask you to leave.
He must be a very heavy smoker.
You'll see where I'm going with this.
Okay. Okay, hold on a minute. Explain that the Six Knight sent you on his behalf. Okay. The Six Knight has sent us on his behalf.
Excellent. Help, at last. Off the coast there lies an island where an evil tribe of undead unleashed terror upon the region.
Didn't see
normally this wouldn't be an issue as our village is well defended, but recently they managed to get in through a gate that was left open and stole our ceremonial crown. We've been unable to recover the crown from their island due to them being far too big a force, so we sent word to the Sixth Knight asking for his help. Mm-hmm. It would seem he's responded to our request by sending only you. There's I'm not sure how person will recover our crown when a whole village is unable to.
Sir. We're the best, among the rest. No regrets. I think you should be impressed with what I can do, with what we can do. So tell me where this island is, and we'll go and get your crown. You smoking son of a bitch.
Hold on, you'll see where it's going. We shall see. How good you are, then. Although I suspect your head will adhorn a spike when they have finished with you. Anyway, if you make your way down to the sea and swim across to the island, you will then be able to find your ceremonial crown. Find our ceremonial crown. Excuse me. Memory loss here. When you have recovered it, bring it back to me. Good luck, and may the gods be with you. I suspect you're going to need them.
Okay, well.
So, wait.
Can we do Kawashima's quest?
If it'll let us, anyway. There we go, through here.
Yes.
You lag so hard.
I lag so hard.
Yes. Wait, where's...
got so far, but in the end...
Wait, where's the potion?
It doesn't even matter. Where are you? What are you doing?
Right here. Hold on, I need to check the map.
Okay, I'll cover. Oh shit. There's like...
Let's see.